I think going forward, IoT means intelligence. We need to get to the intelligence point in order to really find the value of IoT. So with AI, machine learning, all that, it's not just only the sensor information that picks up, it's the history and the correlated data that comes in, and we try to basically learn new behavior and predict new things will happen.